I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Duolingo cache on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Navigate to the Duolingo app on your iPhone or iPad home screen, and then hold your finger against it to bring up a menu. Step 2. Tap Remove App in this menu. A window opens asking if you want to remove Duolingo from your device. Step 3. Tap Delete App to fully delete the Duolingo app from your iPhone or iPad. Another window opens, letting you know that this will also delete all data associated with Duolingo, which will clear the Duolingo cache. Step 4. Tap Delete. The Duolingo app will fully be deleted from your iPhone or iPad. Now, all you need to do is reinstall the Duolingo app to continue using it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.